right, and welcome back to your balanced diet of Teletainment. Yeah, we don't play you the new song of the week by Ari Song, Anikolam, My Journey. Very, very nice song. Very different from the After the Reggae Play the Blues and some of the ones we indoor actually sing. Very, very different. Congratulations to you, Ari Song. I really, really like this particular one. I know Sibena like him too.
Oh, of course, I love the song. When I been see the video, self, when somebody been show me the video, I'm like, ah, this is quite different.
Very different.
When I first hear him, I almost say, this is not Ari Song. Mm-hmm. I was like, I'll see the video. And congratulations, Harrison. We just say you don't hit the gym well. That's nice.
You can take it slow now. You can take it slow. Just stop now. Stop. It's okay.
Even me, I will get there one day.
I want you
You'll
to
be
get
surprised.
There. All right, now time for us to speak with our cadet guest, just join us inside the house. Like Ben had been talking when we start the show. In Tosin, with the year of Miss Universe, with the year of Miss Nigeria, with the year of Miss World, but you don't ever hear of Mrs. Universe. Well, we get Mrs. Universe inside the house. Join me, welcome Imelda. Good to have you.
Thank you. Good morning.
Is it Mrs. Nigeria or Mrs. Universe?
Actually, I have both of them. It is Mrs. Nigeria first, then Mrs. Nigeria go Congo, Mrs. Universe. If you reach Mrs. As I reach Mrs. Universe, then they give me Mrs. Top Africa.
Oh, so you even win Mrs. Universe?
Only me one, Nigeria. Only me Africa.
Oh, wow. So meet Mrs. Nigeria, stroke Mrs. Universe.
Right. So make I ask now. The Mrs. obviously means say you are married.
Yes.
Now that's the difference. Now the punchline, that one. Because we know say all the pageants, Miss Tourism, Miss Africa, Miss Nigeria, Miss. First of all, tell us about this particular pageant, Mrs. Nigeria. Because personally, even me, I know we know say we get
something
a pageant
like
for ladies
yes,
when even
yes.
not married.
It ain't new, and now maybe the first crowned Mrs. Nigeria so far. Na competition for married women, but not be all about beauty. It's about passion. You know, women where they into charity things, where they do women empowerment, where they fight for women rights. You know, so now the platform we then create, where we as women, we don't marry, feel use the, you know, talk about or express ourselves.
But I still won't understand what it be the, because for the Miss Nigeria, they will tell you that to empower young girls,
yes.
to make them believe in themselves.
Yes.
Now, this Mrs. Universe, Mrs. Nigeria,
yes.
first of all. What would be the objective?
Empowerment still there inside.
Okay, to empower women.
Exactly, because plenty of women, they don't marry. Some, they go through domestic violence. Of course, we hear of that one left, right, and center for Nigeria. Some need to come up and discover themselves. So all of this, it's under this platform, you know, all it entails. When you're young, it never ends. Say, okay, because I don't pass 25, I can't, you know, do what I have to do. You can even do more, you know, even though you're married, yes.
Right, and now taking it further, now we know, say, after you don't win Mrs. Nigeria, you can't go for the Mrs. Universe, where
yes.
you win Mrs. Africa.
Mrs. Top Africa.
Mrs. Top Africa.
Yes.
Right, now, how many women become for that Mrs. Universe?
We were expecting over 108 women, but 88 women came to camp from across the world.
The world. And all of them married?
Everybody married.
Very interesting.
Everybody married.
Mrs. Universe. Now, how the experience been be?
Mm-hmm.
You know.
First
of all, sorry, before I cut you short. You don't mind. Do you have any kids?
Yes, I.
Okay.
Yes, I do. I have one. Maybe more loadings.
Yeah. Okay.
So how the experience been be? Which country they been doing, and how was the experience?
We went to Philippines
okay.
for this competition, and it was the experience was awesome. I not fit trade them for anything at all. Meeting 88 women from across the globe, we shared our cultural differences, shared our experiences. This year, the theme for this year now, fight against domestic violence against women and children. So 88 women did a presentation of where then they come from and the things where they affect women for that side. I think that's so Yoruba people, domestic violence, no day they are said. Now, as you say, domestic violence too. Global wahala.
Global warming.
It was a powerful presentation. We were in tears. It was very emotional.
Maybe I talk about the exposure.
Mm-hmm.
Because we don't actually get a lot of Miss Nigeria, Miss just name it, all of them inside the house. In as much as the platform, they give them opportunity to do some things, it also exposed them to some of the things we know they sweet their body. Now, I just want to know how your husband actually accept you being Miss Nigeria, Miss Universe, and all
Mrs.
of them. Mrs., sorry.
Yes, so Mrs.
I need to stick that one from my head.
Yes.
Mrs. And is they comfortable? Because right now, it expose you, your beauty, everybody see him.
First of all, my husband is very supportive. So I'm really grateful for that. Second of all, Mrs. Nigeria not be like Miss Nigeria. and uncle, it gets some way where we go take care of ourselves. It gets some because we they represent a certain type of women. And being say we come from Nigeria and Africa, we get some kind culture where we go put in place to protect womanhood, you know. So all of this, the platform, it gets some kind things where you know go expose me to. You know, I guess dress well, I look good, I have to speak well, behave well, you know, all of that. So it cuts out some certain controversies with the younger ones we fall into.
All right, now still talking about within platform don't expose you to what they do for you. Sometime late last year, even we, our TV station, be partners with Miss Nigeria.
Yes.
And you know, the Miss Nigeria, they get different responsibilities which you guys do now. She mm-hmm. get office, mm-hmm. she get different things which they do mm-hmm. now. So what is some of the responsibilities now where this Mrs. Nigeria don't put on top of your shoulder for the next 1 year where you wear the crown?
This year we did do strong campaign against domestic violence against women and children. That's one. Second of all, we did do women empowerment. Even before I win this thing, there's something I do. It's called the makeup artist extraordinaire. Mm-hmm. I train, I mentor, then I will come fund the winner with 1 million naira to take start in business.
Wow.
So this platform, I will get more opportunity to, you know, reach out to more women. And now, not necessarily makeup, because now you go see women who say, no makeup I won't do. I won't do this, I won't do that. So I personally am into skills acquisition, and I'll be expanding and reaching out to a lot of women. Then a lot of charitable work. International Day of Happiness, they come on the 20th.
Of March, yes.
That's next week Wednesday. And they go prison, female prison, to reach out to women, you know, talk to them and make them happy for that day. So some of these small, small outreaches now I want to do. Then generally, going forward, I would like to collect stories of women, how we live our life, the challenges we they face, how they take breakthrough, you know. I hear say for Niger Delta, now the men they sit down for house, women they go work.
Yeah, no be lying, not true.
So all those kinds of things, I go like curate them because na inspiration for women out there, you know, to do what they have to do. But above all, this year we are campaigning against domestic violence against women and children.
So if person, because it's not the first time we had the same Mrs. Nigeria, first how you take even hear about them in the first place, or you they part of the organizing?
Now social media.
Oh,
I just they scroll to now. I say, oh, this is quite interesting. Let me
jump on it.
Let me find out first. Mm. I didn't just jump on it.
Okay.
Because of our Nigerian factors. Not if we just collect your money and all of that. So now I still see in a better platform and all. I said, okay, make an enter. I can't get confidence. I've been model for 8 years. Now I look left, look
so
right.
You don't have to do model anymore.
I don't model 8 years. Now I said, look left, look right. I said, okay, all these years I did not compete in something. This could be a good one. I said, okay, ma go show them. I see whether I can carry the crown, come back.
And you did.
Yeah.
All right, so what's the, you know, what would be the criteria a person need? I don't be a woman, first of all, and I never mind.
No, should they slim or fat
exactly,
or fair?
Exactly,
not
the kind
at all,
you,
not
you know,
at all, not at all.
Contest.
No restrictions at all. But yeah, it's open to women from the age of 25 and above, I think to 45, yeah, 25 to 45,
that's
actually. Yeah, so that's, it accommodates them. Even the one for Mrs. Universe, even they accommodate up to 50.
So what do you feel that set you aside other women? And make we start with Miss Nigeria, Mrs. Nigeria. Mm-hmm. I mean, often I be compete, and what thing set you aside others?
90 women been registered to compete. They can't screen. But now only 10 of us enter house, enter camp, go for the final stages. What is set me aside? There were a lot of intelligent women there. Some na bankers, some na different women from different fields. First of all, I think it's the favor of God, you know, and maybe, because of my experience so far. And sometimes your portfolio good. Woman, we don't do something, you know, before now. And I've been doing quite a couple of things before. I run a fitness studio for women to keep shape. If you don't bump your kidney, if you say you don't.
Sure.
So I run a fitness studio for women. I do the makeup artist extraordinaire thing. I get one small organization, and they call Women Alliance Group, where maybe housewife or people where they work, where if you say they want to make extra income, where they put our money together to do business, where they export charcoal, where they export ginger.
Wow.
All those small things, where they get money. So I think maybe my profile follows.
Your profile definitely follows.
And before you go, I would like to ask, where exactly are you from in Nigeria?
I'm from Imo State, Then born me for Lagos, Omo Ekonimi, this Eko. Small, I go run for governorship candidate very soon for this Lagos. Yes, so Omo Ekonimi. Then they marry me for Edo State.
Welcome home.
Oshé.
I just want to
know because
Owa.
Yes. Sabungida or aside.
All of us now, the two of us wasted that year.
You see, now don't people teach me this pigeon. What is
it? It's it for your mouth.
Just to say, we celebrate International Women's Day. Yes. Now, what will be your, with all the experience where you don't actually gather together, what will be your message to a lot of women where they are there, where believe say, my dream, I don't marry. No need for me to even pursue my dream at all.
International Women's Day, I celebrated it with a couple of women. And I tagged it, you're doing awesome, or I am doing awesome. Where women came to affirm themselves that they are doing great in some areas. I even give award to some of ladies where I see around me, where I know how they start and how they don't reach. So my message now, we will continue for waiting with you to work hard and stay empowered. I strongly believe, say, a woman should be empowered. Do you understand? Woman we get skills, we they empowered, no they fear. Woman we not get skills, good day, I mean, depressed and all. I believe in women empowerment, and I say every woman should get up and be empowered. We are all doing awesome. Beautiful well
message.
Done.
Beautiful
thank
message.
You very much.
Truly, truly, as you say, you go run for Lagos State Government. This one, manifesto that you
need to. Without a sneer, but congratulations to
thank
you. And keep winning anyway.
Thank you. So I appreciate it.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.